Eyewitness News is covering the economy now. A new report just released reveals surprising findings about Rhode Island spending. The report by the Rhode Island Public Expenditure Council says the Ocean State spends more on fire departments than any other state in the country. The study found Rhode Island's fire protection spending is almost double the national average. But it also found Rhode Island is one of 10 states that spends the least on highways, parks, and higher education.